Hello friends, this is Nirmal here for TechNeek, and in this video we are going to talk about the 10 reasons why we feel the Lenovo Z2 Plus is a great buy at 20K. So the Lenovo Z2 Plus is the latest flagship device announced by Lenovo, and this device comes in two variants, the 17999 variant which has 3GB of RAM and 32GB of storage, and the 19999 variant which has 4GB of RAM and 64GB of storage. So we'll talk about the 10 reasons why we feel this device is a really great buy at the 20K price point. So first up, the Snapdragon 820 processor. So we all know that the Snapdragon 820 is one of the most powerful chipsets available for a smartphone, and the Lenovo Z2 Plus packs the Snapdragon 820 chipset, which provides you with great gaming abilities, excellent performance, and all these comes at a pricing of below 20K. So there aren't too many devices offering a Snapdragon 820 below the price of 20K. So that's reason number one. Second reason is the build quality and the compact form factor. So this device is made up of fiberglass, and this is one of the really good devices in terms of the solid build quality, and fit and finish also looks really good with glass front and rear panel. And apart from that, this is one of those devices offering 5 inches of screen size in this price point, because most of the flagship devices have moved to 5.2, 5.5, 5.7 inches in screen size, and none of them are 5 inches in screen size in this price point. So the Lenovo Z2 Plus is for those people who love smaller devices, a smaller compact form factor. So the Z2 Plus has a 5-inch display and it's pretty compact to use, and you can definitely use with one hand. Now third reason is the display. The display quality is an IPS LCD panel with a good brightness levels. The touch response is also really good and the colors are pretty good. Overall, the display is one of the good aspects about this device and works pretty well. So that's reason number three. Now the fourth reason is the software or the UI which has which is powering this Z2 Plus. While most of the UI feels like the stock Android, it is not really the stock experience. It's a combination of the stock experience and a few customization from Lenovo. So you can see here it has this quick toggles from the bottom panel. You just have to swipe, and if you go to the settings, that's also, it also has a customized look. So software is a mixture of the stock Android experience as well as a combination of added features, and also options are included. That's reason number four. Reason number five is the terrific performance. As I said before, this comes with the Snapdragon 820 chipset, and this is one of the really powerful chipsets available, and the performance is stellar with great gaming abilities, and there is no lag whatsoever, and you get a really powerful device with excellent performance below a 20K price point. So if you're looking for great performance and gaming out of your smartphone, without doubt the Lenovo Z2 Plus is a great buy. Now another reason for this to choose the Lenovo Vibe Z2 Plus is the 64GB storage offered. Not too many phones offer 64GB storage in a flagship level device in this price point, although the ZUK Z1 also had 64GB storage, but that was not a flagship device. It's more or less a kind of mid-range device, although the processor was really good. But now we have a really great processor, 64GB storage being offered at this price point. So that is plenty of storage to store your songs, videos, pictures and whatnot. You can store almost all of your data with a 64GB storage on this device. Now another reason is the 4GB RAM available at this price point. Not too many phones offer 4GB RAM at the 20K price point, although there are few devices, but they are not having the powerful chipset nor great specs. So with the flagship device, we have this 4GB RAM available below the 20K price point. So next reason is the fingerprint scanner and the U-Touch button. So we already talked about the U-Touch button on this device. So it's a physical hardware button. You can see this is the U-Touch button, which also acts as the back button. You can do multitasking. It also acts as the fingerprint scanner, home button. So everything is integrated to this U-Touch button, and this is really responsive and works really well. So this is how you multitask, and so you can quickly switch between apps by just swiping left or right. So that's another reason to choose the Lenovo's Vibe Z2 Plus with this U-Touch button and an excellent fingerprint scanner. The last but not the least reason is the battery life. It has a 3500 mAh battery with fast charging included, but the included cable does not have support fast charging, but the device does support fast charging. And with this 3500 mAh battery, you're sure to get one day of battery life easily with a heavy usage. That's another reason to choose the device, because not too many phones in the flagship category offer great battery life. When you have a powerful chipset and great specs, these specs also consume a lot of battery, and here we have an optimized device with good battery life as well. So these are the 10 reasons we feel the Lenovo Z2 Plus is a great buy. At 19999 for the 4GB and 64GB storage variant, it's a really great value for money device. The Lenovo Z2 Plus is definitely an all-round device with great specs, great performance, software, and you get a good battery life and great pricing as well. So that's all, guys, with the 10 reasons why we feel the Lenovo Z2 Plus is an excellent buy at 19999. Hope you like this video. If you have any questions, drop in a comment and we'll be glad to help you out with your queries on the Lenovo Z2 Plus. Thanks for watching this video. Have a great day.